back to another episode of what's this game called? Hello Neighbor. So yeah, last episode we found the water room, I'm pretty sure. But now what do we want to do? Okay, let's go over here, because I haven't gone over here in a little bit. So I got to, ooh, I can open this room now. I don't know how I got here or why it's open now, but this is open. Can I? No, okay. And then there is this room, which is kind of weird. I think this is the area. No, it's not. Is there anything like special if I turn this, will something happen? No. If I miss, no, okay. So what? I don't know what, like, I found the generator last episode too. I just don't know what it does, sort of. There's that, but oh, maybe I turn that on and then I go right here and I turn this on, then I run away. Yuck. And then that should turn on the cameras, maybe? Let's see if it turned on the cameras. Like, fully turn on the cameras. Ah, oh, I knew it! Now it's gonna, I knew something looked weird. No. That's on. Gosh, dang it! Why is he following me now? I have a feeling he's following me. So we looked over here. Wait. I don't know. Maybe the water. No. I don't know how to freeze this.
Hello?
Oh, that wasn't me. Why is. Why? What? Dead, stop. He's so slow. Ah! Let's see what this magnet. Maybe the generator does the magnet. You know? Ah! Maybe, just maybe, he does it. Because if you guys don't remember, there was this magnet last time, and there's this green mystery key that we can't grab because of this thing. And it's just this giant magnet that attracts metal things, and just metal things, because I just grabbed that right there. But I don't know how to get there because there's no, I think we have to freeze that water, but I don't know how to do that, so we can't do that yet. Because I think there's going to be another floor because you could see it was going upwards. Let's try to get there. I just don't know how to freeze stuff. I have to explore more, like I can't just stay in those little areas. Let's go explore the third floor more. Because I barely looked at that. So I can go in there by doing this. And I can open this. I forget how. I don't think anything important in there, but pretty sure I could open that. Yeah. Oh, wait, what? Ooh, blue key. Oh yeah, I already used this key. I just opened it somehow. Oh, the apples. I got two. Oh, I lost one. Oh, they got two again. They got three. They got four. No. Let's go figure out the apples. Ooh, and let's go figure out what's there too. Cause I don't know. And I'm pretty sure I can do that. Can I? Maybe that does the magnet. Let's gather a bunch of boxes and let's just put it right there. Cause there's like a billion boxes right here. So, you know. Maybe the magnet can do that. I don't know where I put it. But yeah, I'm discovering a lot of stuff, guys. Like, what the heck does this do? Oh, I can open it. Ooh, I can open it. Ooh, I can open it. Ooh, I can open it. Just open it. What? There's something blocking it. Crowbar. How do I cool it down? The magnet. I'm gathering more boxes. This is perfect. We'll finally see what's in that room. Ugh. No, no. What? Yeah, but there's definitely a crowbar right there. I don't know where that back box went. Oh, it's right there. Okay. It's like leaning. Let's see if I can still get up there. Oh, there's something blocking it. There's another one of those things right there. So we can't get into that room. Thank you for spilling that water on me. What's this room again? I can flip this and I can go around. Yep, it's this room. That stuff, but what's this again? Oh, I need to gather stuff. Oh my gosh, what? I never knew that. I didn't know that that was like an upside, like stairs. Maybe that goes to the magnet. No, what? No, no, grab it before it glitches. So let's put it right there. There we go. Actually, let's put it closer. Now let's grab. You know what? The chair is probably fine. Whoa! Stop glitching. Oh, gosh, dang it. Hello! Oh, I still got the chair? What the heck? Why do I still got the chair? Is it glitched? I think so. Boop-a-doo. Let's go over here. No. It's right here. Let's go over here. Right there. Put this down. open this up. Chair. Don't. No. No. Chair. 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 I need boxes. Any boxes in this room? Oh, there are. Do-do-do-do. Boxes are the solution. Get it out of your chair. Ah! Gosh, dang it! Why does he check here? It makes me sad. It hurts my back. Okay. Hey. So let's take one of these boxes, let's stack them, let's take them. Don't come in this room. Don't come in this room. He's coming in. Oh, no, he's not. I don't know why I get quiet. It's not like he can hear me. Come on. Box jump. No! I gotta like do it slightly. Not that fast. Slightly. Come on, get on. No, now it's shutting. Is he coming? He is. Whoa, gosh dang it. Well, let's put that there. That there. Let's put that there. That there. Just take me. Gosh dang it. Why does it keep happening? It wasn't happening before. Where's that box? There it is. Why does it have to open inward? You know what? There we go. Just get on! What? Let's close this. Escalators? Oh, God, be kidding me. Secret room? What? Ooh, drawers. What do these do? Wait, you don't think they... Well, that's an easy way to get there. Huh. Wait. No, die. Yes. It's a whole new world. What? No way! There's a train? What? Told me there was a train? I've never heard that ever. Since when was there a train? Bruh, so that's why there's train tracks. That probably makes sense. Probably. It probably makes sense. Can you parkour, bro? Can you even parkour, bro? Like, MLG, bruh. No, that's the stuff. Let me board. No. See ya. I'll catch the next one. What's in here? Oh, it's just a hide. Like you can get here. Did he just leave? Oh, it's my time for my train coming. Oh, it seems like it's late. Oh, maybe he changes direction. Sense. What? This is so sick. No, I'm good. Keep going. Wait, am I good? Whee, this is fun. Go! What? What just happened? Was I not here before? I'm so confused. No. This is not. No! Let's go around one more time. This is fun! No wonder why he had train tracks around his house. This is sick, dude. Let's just leave it open. Yeah, that's this room. And it's this room, so let's, get on out. Bye, train. Okay. Is this just another train stop? Oh, apple bush. I wish I could see. It's a door. So if I could bring boxes or something, I can jump over this. Oh, God. Trying to run it over. No! I saved you here. Oh. You can go. Okay. So let's just put this chair here. Let's jumpity. Oh. Okay, it's coming daytime. So I'm gonna be able to see some. Yeah, it looks like a bunch of trees are in the way. So let's catch the next stop, and let's grab some boxes, and let's bring them here. But I have to take like one box at a time, so let's get in, no, my stop. Bah. That is so cool. All aboard. I can't believe there's a secret train. That is so sick. Secret train. You definitely have to get over there, but you need boxes, so maybe I'll do that in the next episode, because this episode's getting long. So, let's jump. Gosh dang it, am I crouched? No. Now that it's like that, maybe I can grab this chair. Put it right there. Nope, that is nothing. I feel like we're supposed to jump over that. Like, we have to. Because there's a door on the other side. Why would we not be able to jump over it? Or, like, you know, saw it if we couldn't get to that door? Huh. We have to. There's no way. No. Oh god. Glitched through the floor. What if that was a hint? What if we needed those? Ha! I did it! I don't think we were supposed to be over here. Uh-oh. Gosh dang it! So close! Come on, just a little more. To the left. Wait, what if I go to the right? I am doing something weird. Yep. I can almost open the door. Come on. Can I jump back over it, please? I can't. I seem to be in a predicament. Don't know what that means. Okay. Come on. I'm getting closer. I know it. Help me. Please, you're my hope. You're my only hope. Han Solo, please. So close. I can taste it. I can taste the door. Come on. Jump over. Can I wait? Can I try to grab my chair? Can I please grab my chair? Can I grab my chair, please? Gosh dang it. Ooh. Like, when it goes when you jump. So, like. Okay. Yeah. Jump. Maybe I have to crouch and do it. I'm not stuck. Okay. When I was crouching, there's this spot right here that I can do without glitching. Can I get by without. It's right there. Dude, open the door. We have to. Please, man. We're getting closer. No, we're not. Come on. Well, I think this is the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends and family. And until next time, bye-bye.